Holy shit.
Alright, what's up YouTube? So basically, it's Justin back here bringing you a brand new video. Real quick, I guess, physique show right now. This is no flexing. Flat in the morning. I mean, actually, I ate 2 tuna sandwiches with a shit ton of water, so slightly, but not really. But anyways, I weighed in at 201.2 pounds this morning, so I actually lost weight, but I guess it's okay because I like to stay around 200 recently, so, and my strength has just been going up through the roof. So anyways, now we're going to talk about this thing right here. I got a new camera. I'm very, very excited that I have this camera now, because in the past, pretty much until now, I would always have to use my phone or my friend's phone to record it, to record whatever I'm recording in the gym, or even like if I'm just vlogging in my house like I am now. But now I got this Canon camera that is actually pretty good quality, and I'm gonna start recording with this. So what this means is, even if I go alone to the gym, I'm going to be able to record everything, all my sets, while being able to listen to music. And the big thing when it comes to the gym, if you want to get adrenaline for your top set or all your sets in the gym, is you want to listen to good music. So that's why sometimes, or a lot of times, I just don't record anything at all in the gym, because I want to listen to good music. And I go alone a decent amount of times to the gym. So anyways, I'm super freaking excited that I got this camera, and it's really good quality too. Like I went through, it's actually pretty good quality, so I'm just going to do a little bit of flexing real quick, because, you know, kind of enjoying it. Alright, so that's enough of that. I'm going to take a shower now, and I'm pretty much going to vlog my whole day. Another all-natty vlog. The only thing I didn't film was my breakfast, but I just had 2 tuna sandwiches with water, so pretty simple, pretty basic. I'm just gonna record my whole day in the life, all natty vlog, coming back at you. I'll see you guys when I come back from the shower. Alright, what's up YouTube? I'm sorry for the noise in the background that you're hearing right now. Mother's actually currently vacuuming, but basically, I'm sure you can hear me though. All natty vlog, just finished taking a shower, brushing my teeth, basically getting dressed, getting ready for the day. Let's actually check my phone, something I can actually do now. 11:34. Focus. 11:34. So, I'm actually hitting a pool workout today that I'm going to be recording pretty much the whole gym workout. Finally, that I have a camera, it's going to be nice and convenient and very easy to record everything. Got a stringer of this, by the way. I always wear like a warm-up shirt, like a t-shirt or a long-sleeve shirt or a hoodie over a stringer, and that's basically how I've been doing every workout except for leg day. I never wear a stringer on leg day because you want to make sure you have good comfort for your traps, otherwise that bar is going to scrape your shit up. It's happened in the past, but anyways, let's jump into this vlog. Alright, so we're going to grab a few things. So we're going to grab... there we go. 2 applesauces. Just a quick stack, bam, and another thing, oh shit, let's grab this. Always get your hydration in early, bro, because when it comes to your workout and you're not hydrated, that's not good or efficient. So, just chilling, watching some Daredevil, and I just finished eating these 2 apple sauces. Now I just got this water, I'm gonna probably refill it a couple times, 3 times. That's good hydration, I'll probably stop there until I work out. And probably I'll eat one more meal before heading to the gym. It's 11:47 right now. And I'm heading to the gym at 3. So yeah, definitely at least one more meal and a couple more snacks. And like I said, I'll refill this a couple times to get my hydration in. Just sit here, watch a couple episodes, let time fly by. I already did my work, my schoolwork, so I'm just chilling here. Enjoying life, man. This is the life right here. And yeah, I'll let you guys know when I have my next meal or my next snack. And yeah. Alright, what's up? So, did I mean to zoom in? There we go. Alright, what's up, guys? So, it's 2:59 right now. 259. And I'm actually, I've never been able to do this before because I've never had like an actual camera, but I'm actually going to show you guys exactly what workout I have today on my phone, on my program, on Dropbox. Basically every program I've ever ran, I've always downloaded it on Dropbox on my phone because it's an easy accessible app that basically just holds files, and a program I basically you can call a file and I put that file into Dropbox and it holds my program. And I always go back to it because if I had like a picture of it in my camera roll, I would just get overloaded with a whole bunch of new photos. So I'd have to like keep scrolling back up and that would be annoying. So I have it on Dropbox. So I'm about to show you guys my workout right now. Doosh. Okay. This, focus. Okay, so I'm on pull day one. So I got a top set of three with two back off sets of eight. Yeah, that's right. And then all the accessories, barbell rows, shrugs, pull-ups, lat pull-downs, cable rows, straight arm pull-downs, and then just a couple seated dumbbell curls to kind of end it off to get that quick juicy bicep pump. So I'm actually about to go get, head to the gym. So I'm gonna show you the last meal I'm gonna eat before. It's a little meal, so I don't get too full. Last meal before I go to the gym. This is gonna be my last meal before my workout. Slide this shit over. Ah, come on, slide me. There we go. This is a whole bunch of vegetables mixed together with some salt, some sodium. The vegetables are really light on me, so I'm just gonna eat this, and then I'm gonna get a cup of water. I don't know why I don't already have one. I'm actually gonna get my shaker cup that I don't have. I don't have the flash cup. I'll fill this bitch up, and then we're gonna head to the gym.
Pictures, my heart with sounds. My mouth is filled with curses, but they won't come out. And it feels like I'm slipping, but I stay up straight. The world is on my shoulders. I won't break. I'll be a hero. I'll be a hero. I'll fight. I'll be a hero for one more night. For one more night. For one more night.
Mm-hmm.
shoes are filled with blisters, my house with air. And these rooms are filled by screaming, but no one's there. And it feels like I'm slipping, but I stay up straight. The world is on my shoulders, but I won't break. For one.